we've got the third matchup now, Asian All-Stars against Thailand, and Thailand have only got to win one more match and they go through to the final. The match here, though, is very much in favour of the Thai duo, the reason being that Manu and Sumeeth from the Asian All-Stars got a few gaps in their record in the round robin. Maneepong and Nipitphon have been very, very impressive. In fact, I think they've won six matches altogether, looking at their record over the each day of competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have come into the third match for the semifinals for the Axiata Cup 2014. Representing Thailand,
the Thai players Nipitphon and Maneepong have been very, very good. And here they are. At the back is Maneepong. They have just managed to gel, and I tell you, they've improved throughout the round robin week. They each time they came to court, they found a way. And of course, when you're playing that regularly with each other
and from Asia
and being tested, we it makes a big difference.
Manu Atri and
together
Sumeeth
with Sumeeth Reddy. So Sumeeth, just a little taller, a little slimmer. And there they are. It's, Sumeeth at the back. And I think the Asian All-Stars realize how important this is. I mean, if they won the next two matches 2-0, then they would go through. It's a big deal. The difference between winning here in the semi-finals is $100,000. Big money here. I think I'm right in saying that they've won five altogether, Maneepong. I will check it through again, but it is, it was very, very impressive. And don't you agree that they actually improved
yes.
throughout the week?
Yes, I mean, this is the I thought was going to be tough for the Thai to overcome with a lot of great, great men's doubles in the Axiata Cup, you know, the Malaysian, the couple of Indonesian, but each time they play, they become better, better. Quality. So right now, probably they're playing with a very high as well as a confidence, you know. And like unlike Indonesian, if they meet in Indonesia, Indonesian still they will try to change the partnership between Kevin Sanjaya and Marquis Kido. Probably they gotta put Asan and Hendra Setiawan. But nevertheless, they have to play this game first before they can think about who they play next, which is tomorrow night. Well, if you talk about getting better, well, this Indian pair as well has improved as well. Remember the first couple of days they played, they're very, very outplayed by other opponent.
Yeah, I do. In fact, we had, let me just see, Manu. Yeah, they did. They've won two, according to this. Oh, no, they've won three and
yes.
lost four.
Okay.
1-3 and lost 4, so it's not as good a record as their Thai opponents, but certainly they made a big effort and
they contribute the point.
Yep. Yeah. We actually, if you remember, we were watching out of the corner of our eye that performance against Europe, and it went down to the wire.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I can't say anything on that right now because it depends on the day, how you play actually that day, and it's like it will be like against with Thailand or with Malaysia, any one of them, and both of the teams are like really good, and we have played with them in the league matches, and it's been like a very tough equal, most probably like equal, and with Thailand we won almost. I don't say it depends on the day. It's almost the same team, and they also have the same team. The other three also have the same team. But it just depends on the day. If it's your day, then you're going to make it. So we can see, you can take it as Indonesia, it was 2-2. Malaysia, though, we lost 3-1. Then we beat Thailand 3-1. So it just depends on the day, how you perform, how well the match goes for you. It's just that.
Well, yeah, you can see that neither of them, Manu or Sumeeth, prepared to really commit there. But the fact is that Maneepong and Nipitphon, definitely, there's Mai Lang Yen and Teo Kien Yu is in the service judge's chair. But Maneepong and Nipitphon certainly will have the edge in terms of the performances. And I'm just looking to see whether they played against each other. Just 2 seconds. It's taking too long to find this out, because in the match of All Stars with Thailand, yeah, they did play each other, and it went to three games. It was 14-21 in the third. So Maneepong and Nipitphon actually beat Manu and Sumeeth in the first matchup, but the All Stars actually were the ones that won 3-1. So in fact, the only claim to fame was Maneepong and Nipitphon.
Tall Indian do have a smash.
Absolutely, and they've been out training a lot as well, I'm sure, since they came up from Jakarta to KL. They've had opportunities to even reinforce their matchups together. It's certainly very, very impressive. The Indian duo, they've been playing, they played six of the seven matches. Actually, no, that's wrong. They played all seven matches. Yeah. It was the Thais that played six of seven. 3-1. That's out. 4-1.
From the Indian pairs of Atri and Reddy, they're saying that it's not the opponents, but the day, which, you know, we're having a good day, that would be advantage.
That's great defending, though, by the Indian duo. 3-4, and you can hear that they. The Thailand bench is going crazy every point. 3-4. Nipitphon serves. And now it's in the net for 4-all. Nipitphon again. Signals. It's out. It's 5-4. Not too much tip-tapping around at the moment. It's all pretty sterile, the match. Maneepong will now serve.
I like the way they put it right there in case they need to change in between of rally.
Yeah, yeah. You know? Yeah, yeah.
They can just throw it in.
Well, we've had a stringer on show here, just for most, in fact, for all of the days down in Jakarta, and now here in KL. Very, very busy. Being the tension that they absolutely require. It varies, that's for sure. Good defense. Great defense and great win for 7-6.
Yeah. That's one thing about men's double. It's, you know, you can be a good offensive player, but the defense has to be steady.
And now at 8-6, things are livening up a little.
They will separate themselves, you know.
That's out. Good effort. I mean, their reactions are so, so quick.
Is that from the opponent? I think it's from the bench of the Thai.
Yeah, it is.
I thought it was from the players, I guess. No.
Yeah, it's all the players, huh? They're all having a nice time shouting and screaming, saying, come on, bring me some more money. The festive season is near. 9-7. Well done. 8-9. Maneepong will take it. Sumeeth will take it. Every single point is an encouragement. Another big hit. Sumit is tall and he's got great timing. Very impressed. 9-10. Manu will take the serve. Yeah, okay. Nice reaction play there from Thailand. They go to the lead at the interval, 11 points to 9.
Yeah, Maneepong, the taller guy, has been very impressive each day, each, you know. He was a little bit out of it in the first couple of games in Indonesia, in Jakarta.
Yep.
And now it's different.
I think they have benefited enormously from the Axiata Cup. If you're having to go out late tonight, and you're not able to sit in front of the television, of course, we've still got lots of other platforms through which you can watch it. It's www.cellcomescape.com is one of the best that we've got. Also Facebook, and Twitter, and Instagram. 11-9, and that's short. It's 10-11. Sumeeth has rubbed the floor dry.
It's a matter of time.
You say it's a matter of time.
Yeah, for the I'm not foregone conclusion about the outcome of the match, but I think Thai is better players, better team.
They've certainly got a very good defense that helps hugely.
Go out. Oh.
Pressure kept coming, 11-12, but
11-12.
The added element, of course, continuing to be that team in the background that just will not allow you to lose. They just cheer every point. You listen, if they win this one, it's amazing. Good rally.
Indeed. That's a nice placement by Nipitphon.
Yeah, it was a good, really good rally. 13-11. Again, the other thing that Rajanok mentioned was the fact that Thailand got into the final last year, so they know exactly how to do that. Beating Indonesia was a huge upset.
Yeah, 3-1.
Well, 13. Wow, that's a good service.
You've seen a few of that today.
Yep. 13 all. Well, it's been wall-to-wall badminton today since mid-afternoon. My goodness, you've seen some great stuff.
Approximately 7 hours, John.
I don't want to hear. I don't want to know.
But it's been high quality.
Yeah,
you know that.
No, I'm joking.
You know?
I am joking. We've had a lot of fun.
Look at that.
Yeah, that's the defense that we talked about, but ultimately he gets through, and well done. Manu Atri. 15-13.
Somehow, if the Indian pair from the Asian All-Star win a straight set, oh my, it could get interesting, isn't it, in the mix-up?
Sure, of course.
Yeah. Look at this.
Very good. Very quick in attack, finding a very, very good finish as well here. Under pressure, and then comes up with a nice cross court.
Well, that's a second racket broken string from the Nipitphon.
Might have him a bit too tight. So, 16-13. Then we continue with Sumeeth. Sumeeth ready. Oh, that's great defending. Well played, Sumeeth.
Oh, wow. Impressive.
Yeah, it is very impressive. 17-13. Great work. You got the service again. That's, wow, very good.
Well, it seems like the Thai pair at the beginning, when we look at this lineup, they're the overwhelming favorite.
Asian All-Stars. Too easy. Too easy, and Nipitphon. Well, he would want that one back again because that was not good. 18-13, they were in charge for most of this game. Look at him stepping in, stepping out, and then stepping on. 18-13.
Oh. You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, yeah, sure.
John, the easiest one.
Yeah, I think so.
Nipitphon just missed it.
Off from the way, 19-13.
And all of them were decent return as well. Yeah.
Well, he just continues, doesn't he? It's very interesting. Sumeeth again. I like the way he's... he moves, he's a very aggressive player, but at last the momentum has switched. 14-19. But both of them have been very impressive. upon the game being held up because Sumeeth is...
What is he doing?
I think he's digging a hole to Australia.
Oh, nice smash.
Yeah, that's 20 points to 15.
N.PUANGPUAPECH, Manu.
20, game point, 15.
I gotta believe that the Thai team will be looking at the score set. Wow.
Oh, that's it, it's 21-15. The All-Stars of Asia through the Indian duo of Manu Atri and Sumeeth Reddy have taken this first game, and it certainly silenced the Thai supporters here. 21-15 is the score, and there's a patch there where they couldn't do anything wrong, particularly Sumeeth Reddy. He's been all over the place and putting on a great show for us. Thailand have to up their game. So we have the Indian duo representing the All-Stars of Asia.
20 seconds.
And they are just about to get underway with this second game, having really, really achieved a lot, taking that first game 21-15.
Second game.
Here we go. Second game. First blood, Asian All-Stars.
Interesting, they're in a hurry, maybe.
Strange.
Yes.
Hooray.
Wow. This could be disaster.
Well, you never know. I mean, Nipitphon, missing that one. He's missed several. Yeah, good anticipation. That was much better from Maneepong.
Service over. 1-2.
Yeah, that's much better to all.
Basically, the Thai needs to say to themselves, they better get serious.
Yeah, I mean, if the Asian All-Stars do go on and win this one 2-0,
yes,
then it sets everything on edge in the next one.
And that means the Thai has to win it in the mixed double. Straight point in this one right here, the way it's shaping up. Well, still far away in the second game, but still.
Been pretty aggressive as Maneepong, and well, 4-2. And he was really aggressive there. But, but that's what they need to do. They've got to put pressure on, come closer, take some risks. No point sitting back at the moment. Sit 3-4.
That's
the one. That's the one.
Manapong just put so much on that one.
5-3.
That's okay.
5-3.
Hey!
A bit of gamesmanship going on there.
4-5.
That really is. That is very interesting because you saw there that Maneepong was looking for Sumeeth because he felt as if he's been, yeah, he just felt as if he was being wronged by that receiving. Maneepong not happy. 4-5.
Oh,
is it out?
Out, yes, it is out. All level. I just think the Thai Manapona and Nipitphon are not playing very tight. See, late again.
Yeah, and it's out. They are really very, very close unit. You can tell they've worked together a long time, this Indian duo. They really do give each other a lot of respect, and certainly I think they feel that they've got something going here. 6-6.
I agree with you.
6-6.
In a smaller country, sometimes when you play what one partners.
It's pretty frenetic and very good on that occasion for 8-6 by the Thai duo.
That unforced error by Manapong earlier last week.
Sure.
They call it in.
Oy.
Yes.
Manu Atri comes from Meerut in Uttar Pradesh. He was born in 92, so what does that make? That makes him 22. Youngsters, there's no question, and they are definitely making an impact. Well, that one's gone beyond the defender for 9-8. The notes here tells me that Manu is actually partnered Chishnu Sanyal for men's doubles event, although he previously was with Sumeeth. That doesn't sound as if it still holds up because Sumeeth is here now. 10-8. Control.
I didn't see that last week. Once again, he's learning to be aggressive.
Watch it come over.
Yes.
Hey.
Look at that fist as well.
Yeah, he was up in the air for that one. 9-10. Did he leave it?
Yes, he did, and called it out by the referee.
There you go. He left it, and it was spotted as out.
I thought it was a touch that they're thinking that they touched it, or he touched it.
Well, it's so tight that obviously you can accept that there's going to be some moments of flare-up. Just little moments, nothing serious. 11-9. So much is resting on this particular match. Maneepong has come out early. He's ready to roll. Having a good chat with his partner. 11-9. Well, yeah, it's still anybody's.
Yes. Very good play.
Yeah, it was. Back and front there with Nipitphon at the front. Maneepong doing his business really well behind him. Keeping good shape. 12-9. Oh, yep, another big hit. Now, coming thick and fast now from Thailand. A much better game this one than the first for Thailand.
Yeah, it seems like they were dreaming.
Well, they've got a strategy here and it's working. 13-9. There you go. And the jump in by Sumeeth.
Ready.
Yep. So easy. Well, yeah.
Ready or ready? Ready.
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 Ready, yeah. Ready, Freddy. 14-9. Oh, he's missed another one, but this is this time Manu Atri. 15-9. They've come under a little bit of pressure, but I mean, great defending. That's the big difference at the moment. Super defending and not finishing like you did in the first game. The Indian duo. 15-9. Nipitphon. That's out. Oh. I tell you, he's been a little bit threatening, isn't he?
Yes.
I don't think he liked the way that he lost that on that service to Sumeeth. He's, yeah, excitable, I think is the term. 16-9, though.
Look at that.
Again, brilliant defense. His partner started going for it, and by the time he realized that he wasn't going to finish that off, too late. But well played. You have to say well done, Maneepong. He's been there or thereabouts, hasn't he? The way through. We need the mop. It's 10-16.
Yeah. Made a move and then just couldn't get it through. Big lead by the Thai, and of course this is a very important game.
Okay, Atri will have to serve.
Wait a second.
What's the problem?
I have no idea. Okay. A changing spot? No, it's not. Right.
No, no, no. 10-16. Yeah, too good there, wasn't it? Yep.
Yeah.
17-10. Well, he did wait well to wait for that before playing it up because it was off the net. That was really intelligent play, and this is what we expected. When we were talking earlier, we knew that the Thais could play this kind of game. They snatched a little bit in the first and then really. That's okay. That's a really good shot down deep.
Change.
Service over.
Location. That's a shot by Atri.
11-18. Mr. Reddy is ready. Okay, not hugely extravagant, but that was a poor miss, really, from Atri.
Well, suddenly, I mean, this is what the recent Indians of the Asian All-Star making a mistake, way too many mistakes.
19-11. Nipitphon is with the shuttle. Yeah, too easy. 20 points to 11. We will be leveled up in just a couple of moments.
Okay. Oh, yeah, look, nice. I'm going to question this one for you. How much of a distraction of screaming? You know, I mean, Maneepong, every time he's great smash, he screams so loud.
Oh, I see. Yeah, yes. Right. Okay.
When did the referee said, tone down on this, you know?
Well, they should keep it reasonable. I mean, it's, yeah, it's obviously, it's not in the spirit of the sport if there's too much of that.
Well, nice play. He didn't need to scream on that part.
That's 21-12. It's leveled up then, and the Thais, well, you have to say, played very much better. They played to the potential that we've seen them during this this last week in the round robin. Started out so well in Thailand and eventually lost out to the All-Stars, but that's in the rank order, of course, in the table. But now they are definitely back in with a big opportunity to close everything out with this next game. And light for Thailand until tomorrow when they will fight in the final.
20 seconds.
Start of this one, very important. Nipitphon went through a bad patch. He's now come through that. He's got the service. Certainly final game. It might be the final game of this semi-final. Well, in fact, it didn't even make the net.
No.
Throws himself all over the place, didn't he?
Now suddenly the Thai cheerleader in the sideline starting to make an impact with the noise.
Have you ever seen kabaddi?
Kabaddi, you know, yes, the game, you know, kabaddi?
Yeah. The Indians are very good at it.
Yeah.
They do throw themselves around the place, and there's a lot of physical attached to it as well. So, yeah, I covered a little bit on the Asian Games recently.
You know the game.
Yeah, well, I know it. I mean, I've not played it, but I'm observed. One all. No. So let, oh dear, what's happening?
I have no idea. That's the second time.
That's right, yeah.
Service over. 2-1.
Is that it?
No, it was out. Maneepong just made it interesting to avoid the contact.
So look at that. And one left. Two all. Oh, nice shot. Gee, that was difficult to play. Coming off such a run to the left, mm-hmm. and he played it beautifully. Great control. Look at that. Round the head. Wow. Came from nowhere. 3-2. Thailand. Bye-bye.
Oh.
What are you doing? The little birdie stayed up in the air there. My goodness.
He did. You know, the birdie just still flying. Even the cameraman got fooled.
Gee whiz. 4-2. Maneepong is absolutely all over that. Great rally for Thailand. That'll make a big statement here at this stage. 5-2. Missed that one as well, so 6-2. And after putting on such a good show, particularly in that first game, dropped off the pace a little bit. The concentration is wavered.
But the defense tile has become more tight. That's the problem, too.
I think it is.
What?
A lot of front and back here, but now they've separated in the sides, and that's given them a gap to exploit. But, they love that attack, front and back. 3-6.
I don't know what Sudaket was smiling about and giggling. Probably said, I'm not going to play. I'm not going to play.
Maybe. We'll see. 7-3. That was, again, an unfortunate service. Putting a lot of effort in, but Thailand coming forward again, and there's another error at the net for 8-3.
That's at least 4 or 5 in this particular set.
Oh, yeah.
They didn't do that in the first game. That's why they had a successful outcome.
Oh, well done. Yeah, 4-8. All right, cut out the errors, India. You know you've got the talent to do this.
Jing it again.
Yep.
Nothing to do with the talent, but I think, you know, they just being out late now.
Yeah.
Out of experience.
There's a lot more pressure coming on from Thailand. Mm-hmm. This is what we expected anyway. 9-4. This time into the body and missed by Nipitphon.
Service over. 5-9.
Now would be a good time to pull a few points back. If you've got any thoughts of a win, you need them now. Okay, that's
very
one.
Good.
6-9.
Yes.
9.
Six,
Oh, oh dear.
Three in a row.
Yep.
Played brilliantly and suddenly just fall off.
Again, it was just a quick snatch when he didn't need to. There's a lot of space.
Beautiful to see them rotation.
It's
right here.
Yep, in between. Extraordinary to think they're all on that side of the court.
Yes. Look at the opening to the other side.
Why do you want the other half of the court? Don't need it. 10-7. Yeah, well done. 11-7. They go to the break. And they will change ends right now. But, yeah, it's very exciting.
Well, one thing, this one, whenever whoever gets the 11 point in the decider, we have all of them go on and win the set and the game. So this is very important for the tie to have a big lead, to have a lead before they switch. Well, the coach for All-Star Chinese All-Star kept saying, be tough out there.
Well, they've certainly got a big, big opportunity right here. 11-7. Another final beckoning. 100 or 200,000 US dollars as a guarantee. 400 is a possibility. If you get that stage, it's very attractive.
This is
to
different
all
between
the people watching.
Yeah, between 100 and 200. Yeah,
yeah.
Am I correct?
Yeah, yeah. As you get a minimum of 100 getting into this stage.
Yes.
To the next stage. If you lose, you get 200. If you win, you get plus 300. So, wow. You get 400 altogether, but it's plus the situation that you've got. 12-7. Thailand, ever closer.
Suddenly, the shot from the Indian duo, increasingly loose.
It is extraordinary. They went down 21-12 in the second. 13-7 at the moment.
That's
so easily, gosh, really just that game. Maneepong has been very active. He's been very good indeed. He's put pressure on, and just look at this now. Surely Thailand are going to be in the final.
A little bit slow.
Out. Way out. It's 15-8. They're getting ready to celebrate here, Thailand, I can tell you. Left.
He teases us. He's teasing us.
16-8.
Doubles are putting back their warm-up suit.
I would have thought so.
Yeah.
That has gone out. That's 18-9. They haven't had to do a great deal. Of course, we saw that fabulous defense, which upset the Indian team in the second game.
And they need to understand, the Indian, that let the other players make a mistake. Don't try too hard. Easier, we say it, it's easy.
Yeah, of course, there's, there's a lot happening on that doubles court. Gee, nobody wants it.
Even when you're leading, it's the same thing. That's a very poor shot. I mean, just, that's the middle of the net.
Has to be. Again, that's really good combination. One comes in with the powerful, intimidating smash. The next is the drop shot at the net. Very nice. 19-11. 2 points from the final.
Still 2 points from the final.
Point to Thailand. They fought back well. They were a bit disappointing in the first game, and then suddenly they came alive, and our expectations have now been realized. Here it is. It's match point, a place in the final of the Axiata Cup 2014 for Thailand.
And
that's out. I built it up. You just had to deliver. Come on. 13-20.
Can we do it again now?
Well, it's still all there. It's still there. Reddy will serve. 7 match points, Thailand. That's gone long. Oh, and he had to be a little bit clever with it, didn't he? Gosh, Maneepong. Oh, oy, oy.
Maneepong. Grit.
Yeah, he did. He has a big smile. Trying to do it with a little bit of style on my life. 14-20, still there, 6 match points. And 5 match points now. 15-20. Okay, and certainly they're not gonna fall over. For the ties, they will be pushing all the way, but it's still fun. That's another point. Can you believe it? 16-20. Gee whiz. I tell you what, they're hopping around on feet besides the court now, the ties. They're not absolutely certain of victory, although it's more than likely. Ready again. Maneepong is there, threatening. And he makes it! Thailand have done it! For the second time in 2 years in the Axiata Cup, Thailand have made it through. Last year it was Indonesia who were the victims. This time it's the Asian All-Stars. It's celebrations all round, high fives. And I have to say, we don't need to go to a fourth game in this one because Thailand have done it. It's been a tough one because we've had 3 games all round. But ultimately, 3 points is all that was required. And, well, another very important milestone for Thailand. They guaranteed $200,000 now, with a possibility of making it $400,000. That is fantastic. We've got coming out Maneepong together with Nipitphon, and a little bit of a translation as well, by the sounds of things. In the meantime, it's over to Lisa Wong at the court.
So with a score of 3-0, Thailand will now march into the finals to meet with Indonesia, the inaugural champion. Congratulations, Maneepong and Nipitphon, for pulling the 3rd point for Thailand. Now, let's find out here. This is almost the same match that you played against your opponents in the round robin. So, feeling good?
Yes, good. Feeling good and happy.
Very well. Now, you're also going to be the finalist for the second time in a row. And you'll be meeting Indonesia tomorrow. So perhaps some words, some aspirations here. It must be a lot of tension, right? It's going to be a very tough opponent that you're facing up against.
I don't hear you.
Okay, all right. Now, tomorrow you're going to be playing against Indonesia, the inaugural champion, right? The first champion for the Axiata Cup. So perhaps tell us about the pressure and the game plan, coach.
Tomorrow, in round robin, we lost to Indonesia 3-1. Tomorrow, try to fight because men single and lady single is really important for our team. If we pressure them first, we can win.
All right, now finally, just a few words here from our Thailand winners here, Maneepong and Nipitphon. Some words, you know, to your fans and also to people who are watching you in Thailand.
ก็จะพยายามทำให้ดีที่สุดแล้วก็ขอบคุณที่ส่งกำลังใจครับก็ขอให้ทุกคนเป็นกำลังใจเชียร์ทีมไทยในวันชิงพรุ่งนี้ครับขอบคุณครับ
If you can translate to me in English as well, coach.
I tell the Thai people to watch and cheer, support our team to win tomorrow. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you. And once again, congratulations, Thailand.
Well, you have to say that that was a very satisfactory evening for Thailand. They've come through once again. And to be fair, throughout the competition, the round-robin competition, it has been Thailand and Indonesia that has impressed us most, Toto.
Yes, I mean, especially the Indonesian, but once again, I think that Thailand knows where their strength is. The coach said both singles are important. I do believe that whoever playing first tomorrow, which is the men's single, will be the key to win the match.
Will it be Sugiyato?
Yes, I think so. I don't see anyone here from there. Can be Ginting, you know, but if it's Bunsak and Borsana again playing again, you never know. But I highly doubt it. It would be nobody except Sugiyato.
Manaputi versus Ratchanok. Ooh, that's not going to be easy.
Yes, that's true.
So we will see. It's been a fantastic day. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have, no doubt at all. That this scoreline was exactly as Thailand had hoped. And Thanongsak did his bit, although he was under a lot of pressure. Ratchanok, what a match that was against Tai Su Ying. She lost against Su Ying in the round robin that came through with a very, very impressive victory. Some fantastic women's badminton that we witnessed there. Ultimately, it was N.PUANGJIT and N.PUANGPUAPECH that came through again right there. And well, 3-0, it was well deserved. Thailand are through to the finals. And that means that the Axiata Cup final will be Indonesia against Thailand. We will have a third, fourth placing as well. That will be Asian All-Stars versus Malaysia. We catch that in the afternoon. And well, then the big showdown for the big money, the big bucks. It's been great fun bringing it to you today. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have.